Okay, I'm ready to go on. So now we're at K is D. We start I is at A, and J is at A. So now this is our current W2, and now we're looking to build our W3. Okay, so I'm looking right here, and it's infinity versus, I better rewrite that or I'll forget it, right? The min from Wij or Wik plus Wkj. That's to replace these two lines of code right there. Okay, so I've got the min AA, which is infinity, versus A to D. A to D is 5, and then D to A is 1. So I can get from A to A with the cost of 6 by way of K equals D. Okay, so I can get there by way of D. So I can get to D right here with the cost of 5, right? Using C, and then I can get back D to A with the cost of 1 right there, or A to B to D, because I can use B, gives me a 5 plus 1 gives me 6. Okay, so my J goes to B, so I'm looking here, so it'll be 3 versus AD plus DB, so it's 3 versus AD, which is 5, plus BD, AD is 5, plus DB is 4. 5 plus 4 is 9. So 3 versus 9, I like 3 much better. So A to B with 3 versus 9 by way of D. Wow, that's going to be something complicated. Okay, C. So AC is 1 versus AD, which is 5, plus DC. DC is 2. So 5 plus 2 is 7. So 5 versus 7 is AD is 5 plus DC is 2. Versus 1. We like 1 better. Okay, J goes to D. AD is 5 versus AD, which is 5, plus DD, which is 6. It's 11, so I have 5 versus 11. 5's better. Okay, let's change color. This goes to A. Okay, BA, so I'm looking here. BA is going to be infinity, or BD. BD is 2 plus DA. DA is that a 1, I think? Yeah, that's a 1. So 3. We like 3 a lot. So that's from B to A, count of 3. B to A, count of 3, using D. So there's 2 plus 1 makes 3. Okay. B. So BB infinity or B to D. B to D is 2 plus D to B. D to B is 4. That's 6. 6 is better than infinity. So B to B, count of 6. Let's see. 2 plus 1 is 3 plus 3 is 6. Okay, C. So BC. 1 versus BD. BD is 2 plus DC. DC is 2. So 1 versus 4, we like 1. Okay, D. So BD, looking here, which is 2 versus BD. BD is 2 plus DD 6, 8, so it's 2 versus 8. We like 2. Okay, next color. I goes to C. So CA is, that's, looks like infinity, versus CD. CD is 4. CD, DA is 1. So that's an improvement. C to A with a cost of 5. C goes to A by way of D. 4 plus 1. Okay. B. So C to B, right here, will be infinity, or C to D. C to D is 4 plus D to B plus 4. That gives me 8, better than infinity. So C to B, I can get there with 8. So C to B, that's 4 plus 1 makes 5 plus 3 makes 8. Okay. C to C, right here, it's infinity, or C to D is 4 plus D to C is 2, that gives me 6, better than infinity. C to C, I can get there by 6. Let's see, 4 plus 1 is 5 plus 1 is 6. Okay, update J is D, so I'm looking CD right here. It's 4 versus CD is 4 plus DD is 6. It's 10. So 4 versus 10, we'll go 4. Okay, so I now go with my I goes to D, J goes to A. Okay, so I'm looking DA right here. 1 versus DB. DB is 4 plus DB, whoops, DD. DD is 6. DD is 6 plus D, A. DA is 1. So 7 versus 1, we like 1. Okay, so J is B, so this is what I'm looking at. 4 versus D. D, 6 plus DB, DB is 4, that's 10. 10 versus 4, well, we like 4, obviously. Okay, so then there's C, so that's C, IJ is DC right there. Okay, so it's 2 versus DD, which is 6, plus DC. DC is 2, that's 8. 2 versus 8. Okay, and then D for our final one. So it's 6 versus DD, which is 6, plus DD, which is 6, 12. So 6 versus 12 gives us 6. Okay, so now I have computed the shortest path all pairs. So for example, 3, AB has a shortest path of 3. A to B, shortest path of 3. How about C to B? Has a shortest path of 8. C to B. So I start here, and I'm going to B right here, the shortest path of 8. So that's 4 plus 1 makes 5 plus 3 makes 8. How about right here? C to C. By way of D, I can tell because that's this number right here got updated when I considered K equals D. So I've got C to C. So that's 4 plus 1 is 5 plus 1 is 6. So C to C by way of D is cost 6.